teacher for 5 years.
Good morning.
I feel more like a judge or a cop than someone who's meant to facilitate learning.
So if you're not prepared to be wrong, you'll never come up with anything original. We stigmatize mistakes. And we're now running national education systems where mistakes are the worst thing you can make. The result is that we are educating people out of their creative capacities.
Good morning, look at the valedictorian. Scared of the future while I hop in the DeLorean. Scared to face the world, complacent career student. Some people graduate but be still stupid.
My students and I are in the system that imposes upon us curriculum and policy that isn't ours, that we'd be further ahead without. It's counterintuitive to learning.
They tell you read this, eat this, don't look around, just peep this, preach this, teach us, Jesus morning.
Children are the last acceptably oppressed group within the world we live in.
Good morning.
When a school or a family or a culture or a community define the opportunities children have to learn, they're also defining the kind of minds that children can come to own. In a certain sense, you can think about the curriculum as a mind-altering device.
Good morning.
What about learning through exploration, imagination, intrinsic motivation, and freedom?
For 7, 10, 15 years of school, you are required to not be curious.
Good morning.
What do we do as a society if we've been educated out of our capacity for the greatest resource we have, the basis for all innovation, progress, and growth, human creativity?
We have to rethink the fundamental principles on which we're educating our children. And the only way we'll do it is by seeing our creative capacities for the richness they are, and seeing our children for the hope that they are.